What's that disgusting smell?
I think it's called tobacco. It's a deadly drug. When used frequently, it destroys the internal organs.
If it's so deadly, then why do they use it?
It's also highly addictive.
How do they get their hands on it?
They buy it in stores.
They buy it? If they'll buy poison, they'll buy anything. I think I'm gonna like it here.